Okay, here's another section from M5 Volume 4. This section is called Dying Earth, Graduation, and More.
The planetary spirit's incarnation as planet Earth is dying. Actually, it has been dying for a while now, but it has accelerated. The oil volcano in the Gulf of Mexico is the dramatic evidence. I was told by American Indian shamans that oil is the blood of the Earth, and now it flows freely from this watery wound. As the oil continues to spread from the Gulf into the Atlantic Ocean, more of the planetary spirit's incarnations will die. Those who control this planet refer to the oil volcano as a spill. A spill is when someone accidentally knocks some oil over. A spill is a small amount that can be cleaned up. What has been happening in the Gulf is a volcano with even flames appearing near the mouth of it. Black water is part of an American Indian prophecy for the end. Black water is what we now have here. Just as our higher selves chose the time, place, and manner of each incarnation's death, so did the planetary spirit. Just as I've said to many that when it is your time to experience something, no healer, shaman, doctor, astrologer, etc. will be able to change what is happening. The same applies to the planetary spirit's incarnation. Save the Planet is a light-sider fantasy based on body ID and fear of death. I saw one video that says, if we believe hard enough, we can have whatever we want and save the Earth. Bullshit. Light-siders swoon over this kind of nonsense. It comforts body ID and gives the illusion of physical immortality. Saving the Earth is also an alien concept. They want the material wealth for themselves. Observe what is happening. There are many factions at work on Earth now with all kinds of agendas. The vibration of graduation is inducing chaos in those who want to keep the illusions alive. The graduation key's energy heightens this vibration as it was intended to do. The sequentials will get what they deserve. Those higher selves who will continue the simultaneous path experience on the next so-designated world are on their own. The graduates will be tired of the awful energies here, and it will be a relief as well as release for us to move on. We earned it. That we are still here says that our higher selves want us to experience these events firsthand rather than from a distance, and yet it is trying and wearying. Sequentials have created chaos in Western Europe, the United States, and Canada by having waves of minions and other riffraff flooding these countries while their elected governments, who were put there to protect their country, allow it to happen. That's because the representative are taking orders from the dark sequentials who actually control the Earth. In America, illegal immigrants bellow for immigrants' rights. Well, if you are an illegal immigrant, the only right you have is to be thrown out of the country. The only way they will leave is if they are cut off the free support they receive, education, medical, welfare, etc. Keep body ID and spirit ID in mind. Body ID is rampant today more than ever due to minion incarnations. Ignore sequential control phrases such as racist. Everyone's a racist, so live with it. The biggest racists are the ones who call others by that label. American blacks are far more racist today than American whites, for example, and that is the reverse of what you are supposed to perceive. Don't get me started. Another massive control phrase, anti-Semitic. That's Zionist crap to play on light-siders' sympathies for dimmed, sequential Israel. Jirael is more like it. Those creeps have been run out of countries for a long time. They never say why. Now they're operating on a global scale. The only place left for these parasites to be run off from is the planet. They kill at will, and most of the world lets them get away with it. They toss anti-Semite, and right away the person group becomes defensive. They are not Semitic people. They are Europeans. Arabs are Semites. People are so stupid that they buy into this without researching the background. So, no one can be anti-Semitic for being anti-Jewish. They're anti-Semitic for being anti-Arab. I can go on for a long time on this topic too. And if anyone reading this is so body-hated that their DNA commands are shrieking panic, M5 is not written for you, so go back to your game and let the adults discuss what they must. If you were here with me, I could go on with these topics for a long time, as some of my friends know. Keep alert and observant. It's very difficult, I know personally. Trust in your higher self.